nightmares about the Chinese again?
They're gonna take over the world! Too many of them. No! Leave us alone! No! No!
Sweetiekins, are you alright?
Man, the Chinese are gonna get me!
No, sweetie, the Chinese aren't going to get
they
you.
They are so! There's 2 billion of them and their economy is getting better, and with their advances in technology, they're going to bring down America!
This is the story of a soldier who operates your nation's Patriot missile defense systems. It begins in California, with a little girl raised by two moms.
This is a great time to use that mandolin that you have that you might not use very often. This way you can get nice, thin, even slices of cucumber. Today I'm just gonna use an English cucumber, but this will work with any cucumber. But if you don't have a mandolin, don't worry, you can just thinly slice it with your knife.
With a little girl raised by two moms.
Now these are real people in the U.S. Army. So somehow the U.S. Army says, hey, we're looking for a woman who's got two female parents to do a recruiting ad. I don't think I'd sign up for that. I don't want that in my life.
That's it. This is the dish you need to make for your next party. Not only is it delicious, but it's super easy and cool as a cucumber.
Who knew that being a lesbian would have so much to do with men? Not me.
It's a spiritual battle! A warfare between good and evil.